Welcome, Kelly. Welcome, Terry. Yeah, you did a yoga sculpt class this morning. Wonderful. I'm gonna keep adjusting my camera until I got my mat. Woo, that might be too much. Maybe just up a little. It moves a lot. All right, let's see. It looks like you can see my mat. Have to be up. How's everyone doing? Happy Thursday. Welcome. C2 will start in just about 11 minutes. I'm Amy, and I am grateful to be getting through. Let's see if I just get the camera right. Yeah. Looks good? Yeah. Close. Hi, from La Mesa. Jenna, amazing. Thank you for being here. I can't wait to flow with you today. We're gonna have a really grounded flow. Yay, Rhiannon. Perfect. Rhiannon, can you see my whole mat? Emily will be soon, but can you see my whole mat, even like when I'm down here? Yes, cool. Rhiannon, too. When I'm here, can you see most of my arms, or does my head cut off? Does my head cut off? It looks different on picture than on when my, does it cut off like my head a little bit? Okay, cool. Joseph, thank you. We'll roll with that then. Head is fine. I needed someone to tell me that today. Thank you. Diane, oh, we're gonna ground in a C2 flow. You need a mat, and I'll share this a few times. Rhiannon, you can see most your arms. Okay, I think that's fine, because I think if I move it any higher, you won't be able to see the mat. Hello? Today, all you really need is a mat. However, if you have a block or a book, please grab that, and a strap, a belt, or a bath towel. So you'll need some type of like strap-like thing. I'm gonna use one of the yogi towels. The yogi toes, the yogi towels work really well too. So if you don't have those things, go snag a bath towel or a yoga towel. A yoga strap is perfect. Just a lot of, I know that those aren't super available. And grab a block or a book. Hello, Laura and Justin from Mativo. Wonderful. Hello, I'm Amy from San Diego. And it's almost, it's about 9 minutes from noon Pacific Daylight Time. Today is a C2 class, and we're gonna breathe together, we're gonna flow together, and connect, definitely connect. I wanted to mention again, and I'll probably mention two more times, so of those of you hearing this, you'll hear it again. Hi, Ella. Yoga mat. And then if you have a book or a block, something to like elevate the floor a little bit, a bolster could actually work too. And then some type of strap. It could be a yoga strap, a bath towel, or even a yoga towel. I'm using one of those yoga towel that you put over your yoga mat, something like that. But we will actually be using it for something other than just putting it over our mat too. All right, how's everyone doing? Teresa, hola. Aloha, aloha from Hawaii. Amazing, cool, I didn't read the rest of it. Amazing, I'm so happy you're here, Teresa. Nice to see you on the live love stream. Michelle from Minnesota. Hello, hi. My parents lived in Minnesota for a year. I just fell in love with Minnesota. Jill, hello from California. Where at in California, Jill? I'm from San Diego. I have a really great gratitude as you continue to say hello in San Jose. Perfect, I love it. As you continue to come on in, I have a question that invokes a kind of internal inquiry. And my question I invite you to think about and type in, you can log in on your phone or computer and type on in, is what does being at home within yourself feel like? As we are in our physical homes, right? But just being at home with yourself, what does it feel like? Hello, Joseph, San Diego. Everyone is so happy from that town. There's some really grounded, chill vibes here. I love San Diego. It's one of my favorites. isolating. Kelly, thank you for your honesty. I've been experiencing that a little bit too. Yes, Joseph, San Diego City. Mm-hmm. Type in, or again, if you don't feel like typing in, just kind of do a little bit of internal inquiry. What does being at home within yourself feel like? Hannah from San Diego and Jill, it was fun, exciting, but now getting really real. It is real, isn't it? I can't see if you, they're going so fast. Inger, freedom from judgment. Thank you, Chloe. I love you. I love you, Chloe. Are you ready to see too? Carrie Peter, McKenna and Carrie here. This just couldn't get any better. This is amazing. Ella, busy with the kids. Becca, I'm excited too. Thank you. Gina from Phoenix, you're ready. Chloe, what does being at home within yourself feel like for you? We're home in our physical homes, but being at home within ourselves, what are you experiencing, honestly? Diane, peaceful and relaxing. I love it, kind of just retuning, recalibrating. Resilience. Heather, I love that she talked about resilience today. Ella and Chloe, love it. Connecting through the ether. Amazing, how blessed we are. Christy, acceptance of the highs and lows. There is a flavor of experiences when you're in your physical home and then even in your internal home. It's magnified, right? Isn't it magnified? Laura, I'm loving the isolation, but too missing most of your yoga and Pilates in that community. I hear you. Thank you. Yeah. And again, this is just a permission slip. The question is, how does being at home within yourself feel? What does it feel like? All of this, the spectrum of emotions and feelings, what is it invoking for you? It's about 11:55. A few more have hopped on, so you do need a yoga mat. And also today, if you have a book or a block, some structure to elevate the floor, grab that. And also a yoga strap. If you don't have a yoga strap, other things that really work great, I'm using a yogi towel and or a bath towel. Just get a longer bath towel, not like one of the short bath towels, but like one of the long that you would like dry your body off with. We're not gonna put it over the mat. We're gonna be doing some optional things with it today as we open up the front body. And today's class is variations that will continue to a potpourri style, open the whole body. Hi, Liesl from Colorado. I'm Amy from San Diego, welcome. We'll do the whole body potpourri-like flow, but we'll strengthen a little bit more on the back line and open the front line. Type in if you've been doing a little bit more sitting than normal. I know I have. I've been aiming to break it up with yoga, walks, just allowing myself to strengthen back here. What you can't really see when you're sitting, right? It's always like contracting long, and this is all contracting short. So it's really key at this time. We might be sitting a little bit more to sculpt and tone and activate the back wings of our heart and our back all the way down our back legs. So that's today's focus. And as you join us, welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm Amy from San Diego. I am a trainer at CorePower, a master trainer at CorePower. A shout out to Heather P's amazing class. Yeah, lots of sitting, Laura, lots of sitting. So we'll balance that today. Heather P, your sculpt class and theme of resilience really spoke to me, so thank you. Samson teaches tonight at 5 p.m. Pacific time if you want a bodyweight sculpt. Hi, Cheryl, your daughter Phoebe. Oh my goodness, thank you for joining me, Cheryl. Amy Myers, Columbus. Forever Columbus will have such a sweet part of space in my heart. Amir, hi from DC. Hello, Amir. My sister is based in DC right now. She is a lieutenant colonel in the Air Force. And I hope whenever I'm able to get on a plane again, I'll go visit her because I miss her and my niece very much. Hi, Amir. Hi, Cheryl. Dee Hayes, are you going to C2 with us? Amazing. Everyone, as you jump on yoga mat, a block or a book. It could be a thick book. Just a thick book, or also you'll need a yoga strap. If you don't have a yoga strap, don't fret. grab a big bath towel or a yoga towel, something that you can use. Aloha. Yes, Paula. Hello, Jessica. So those are the things, the ingredients you'll need. Hello from San Jose, Marina. I also asked the question, it's some internal inquiry. You can type in or just reflect, what does being at home within yourself feel like? Hi, Liz from Minnesota. So much more sitting. We will balance that today. Tune into that balance, how that balance feels. Robert from LA, hello. Leslie Vaughn, Dee, oh my goodness, McKenna and Carrie, we love you. Yes, so many San Diego peeps on. I am Amy and I am located in San Diego and I'm grounded and grateful. We'll get the class started here soon. All you need is a mat, and also if you can grab a block or a book. And also, Jaletta, hello, a block or a book and a yoga strap. If you do not have a yoga strap, that's okay. Grab a big bath towel or a yoga towel. You know, those towels you put over the mat. That actually would work really, really well. Melanie, Neil, yes. Hello, Neil, again. I can't wait to see you. I miss you. Jackie, San Diego, woo, so good. And type in a few more shares on what does being at home at this time, as we're moving well into week two, what does being at home within yourself feel like? What does it feel like? Hello, Sarah from LA. I just moved from LA back to San Diego a few months ago. Inger, hi sister, nice to see ya. Hello, Nicole and Chris. So many people from Hawaii, hello, I love it. And Mexico, amazing, Carrie, Peter. Yes, this is gonna be amazing. We're gonna ground and we're gonna breathe, we're gonna observe, we're gonna flow. So reflect right away. Becca, that's your sister. Amazing. Sarah and Becca, you two are sisters for real. as you prepare some internal inquiry. Hi, Erica. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Noelle. The question is, what does being at home within yourself feel like? Type in or share mental inquiry. What does that feel like? Joseph, extrovert. Yes, I can feel you. Sarah, yes, cool. So type in, what does that feel like? Hello, Terry. Yes, I'm so glad you're gonna be taking class. And Sarah Miller from LA, wonderful. Hello, Jessica, hello, Leah. Boston in the house, Dee Hayes. It's more challenging than I thought. Me too, I go through, it oscillates. It's like, ooh, cool, feels good. And then all of a sudden I'll have a breakdown, right? So how does being at home within yourself feel like for you? Type in or just an internal inquiry. As we start in just a few minutes, Matt, and a block or a book. A book works just as great as a block. And a yoga strap. If you don't have a yoga strap, what works really well is one of those yoga towels. And if you don't have a yoga towel, like a yogi toe, grab a big bath towel, something a little bit bigger than a small hand towel. Those are the ingredients for our backline strengthening C2 class. Ready to sweat, John? Me too. Is Stephanie with you? Jackie, Noelle. Oh my goodness. Oh, Colorado, Chelsea, Chris, Megan, Becca. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Who's ready for yoga? Who's ready for C2? Are you ready to get still, to ground, to breathe, to flow, to sweat? Yeah, raise your hand up if you're ready for that. Yes, yes, yes. We're gonna strengthen our back line in this class. Hi, Chelsea Murphy. Hello, Kaylee. You'll need a mat. If you have a block, grab that. If not, a book. And grab a yoga strap. If you don't have a yoga strap, grab a yoga towel or a bigger bath towel. Oh, hello, Megan, Ashley, Jackie. Amazing. The question I asked everyone is, what does being at home within yourself feel like? What does it feel like being... Yes, Neil, you're ready. Just a few minutes and we're going to get this pot tea started. So good, Neil. What does being at home within yourself feel like? Go ahead and type in and share. Hi, Lisa. Dionera, did I say that correctly? I hope I did. If not, I apologize. I'm ready. We are ready. We are almost ready to do C2. Today is a backline strengthening class. We will balance all of the sitting, probably a little bit more sitting we've been doing at home. You'll need a mat, you'll need a block. If you don't have a block, grab a book, and a yoga strap. If you don't have a yoga strap, grab a yoga towel or a yogi towel or a bath towel, one of the bigger ones. Jessica, we're gonna get started here in 2 minutes officially. Stephanie, it's been eye-opening for me too, Stephanie. Hi, Kaylee, being more present. Wow, call upon the being present within ourselves. Hello, Ashley. It feels like safety and warmth. Thanks, Chelsea Murphy. That's a beautiful share. What does being at home within yourself feel like to you? Hello, Yi. Hello, Paula. Hello, Neil. So many reconnections through the Love Live stream, ether. So cool. Hi, Jeanette. Yes. Not enough yoga? Well, you're doing yoga today, so I'm so glad you're here. You grabbed your biggest favorite book. What book is it? I have to know. So if you don't have a yoga block, grab a book. And if you don't have a yoga strap, hello, Shamu from DC. If you don't have a yoga strap, grab a yoga towel. If you don't have a yoga towel, grab a big bath towel, one of the bigger ones. Ashley, hello, Emily and Paula. So good. So today, as we strengthen our back line, I invite you to continue to tune in to what does it feel like being home within yourself as you get quiet and still? What bubbles up? What are you present to and what are you available for? All right. Are you ready for yoga time? Towel, blocker book, yoga strap. Hello, Katie B. Yoga strap, or if you don't have a yoga strap, a yoga towel or a bath towel, one of the bigger ones. I think I literally said that like 100 times, so I won't say it again. Laura, ready, cool. I'm gonna do a sound check. So Schmuckler, I think you're on. Let me turn the music on and get it started. Turn it up a little bit. Start to join me in a seated position. Hello, Adrienne. Hey, I'm gonna do a music check if you'll let me know in a moment if the music is okay. Come and join me on a seated position on your mat. And you can sit on your heels or easy seat. Prop your glutes up with a bolster or pillow. And as you sit, weave your fingers together and ground your palms right on your sternum. Wrap your elbows down. Soften your jawline back. Relax your tongue from the roof of your mouth. With a soft gaze, your eyes closed. Breathe in through your nose. Feel your chest, your ribs, your belly. Breathe out. Gently constrict your belly.
Let's flow. arms, sweep, lean forward a little bit. Side bend into it, exhale, twist it open lap. Inhale, neutral spine, climb to a tabletop and just let blood flow come back to your legs. Puppy pose, breathe in. Exhale, puppy pose, climb your fingertips up and then ground your forehead to the earth. Imprint the tops of your shins down to flex your calves gently. Roll your upper arms in and then undulate. Inhale, a little bit of cow. Open your abdominals. Exhale, cycle to a variation of cat. It will be a small movement. Inhale, open up through the pits of your armpits. Exhale, soft, rounded. Breathe in, rest your forearms down and plant your palms to touch with your hips over your knees. Breathe in. Exhale, reverse prayer. Namaste. Your thumbs to the nape of your neck. Relax your forehead down. Breathe. Without moving your elbows, gently drag your elbows back. Wrap your biceps up and surrender your triceps downward through the external rotation of your arm bones. Yes. One more breath in.
Take one more breath in. Hug your legs together. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees.
up. Wrap them in, breathe in. Exhale, eagle arm, take your right arm underneath your left, cross at elbow and wrist for big hug. Inhale, back bend, keeping your left hip stabilized over your left knee. Peel your elbows up, soften your jawline back, climb your front ribs gently in to accentuate, to decrease the curve of your lumbar spine. Inhale, reach your arms up, exhale, high plank, swipe your right foot back, shift forward all the way down to Mother Earth. Send your hands a little lower, plant the tops of your feet down, feet hip width. Inhale, cobra, bhujangasana, just lift up. Hug again, your shoulder blades are broadened through your collarbone. Breathe in. Exhale, descent. Tuck your toes. Lift your knees. Lift your belly. Inhale, high plank or tabletop to modify. Exhale, downward dog. Flow right side. Breathe. Your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Knee to your brow. Lift your hips, then step through. Back knee down. Palms touch. Inhale, crescent moon. No eagle arms on the way back. Exhale, forward fold without reservation, touch the floor, step your feet to touch. Inhale, half lift. Again, work a little higher today in your half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, palms touch. Exhale, reverse prayer. Inhale, gentle back bend, more lift your sternum. Exhale, forward fold, bend your knees, hinge from your hips. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, low lunge, step your right foot way back. Pull your right glute, send it way back. Lower your back knee. Plant your hands on your front hips and forward and back. Again, the range is going to be personal. How deep you go in will change every day. Allow yourself to process, to pause, to observe, and then from there, take what's available for you in that moment. To assimilate, reach your arms up, breathe in, wrap your upper arms in. Exhale, eagle arm. Take your other arm underneath, cross at your elbows and your wrist. It's your right hand, right arm under. Lift your palms to touch. Breathe in. Eagle pose. You got it. Continue to feel your body. And it's your left arm under, so switch it out. As we pause, we get to make micro adjustments. We're like, this doesn't feel right. I need a little bit more of this, or I need a little bit more movement or stillness. Take one more breath in, pull your front ribs in. Exhale, unravel, high plank, plant your hands, step back, shift forward, lower all the way down. Interlace your fingers behind you, inhale, focus, lift your legs and your arms, soar above your mat, micro bend your elbows. Exhale, release, hands under shoulders. Tuck toes, zipper belly and knees, inhale, high plank. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, your left leg high, breath movement. Exhale, low lunge, step into your presence. Back, knee down, inhale, press moon, reach up, go back. Exhale, standing forward fold, we'll pick it up. Inhale, half lift, high half lift. Exhale, fold. From your foundation, inhale, mountain, emanate up. Reverse prayer, exhale, lift your sternum of your spine. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, low lunge. Step your left foot back. Inhale, press the moon. Right arm under. Exhale, eagle arm. Inhale, lift your elbows. Exhale, high plank. Touch down, step back. Lower all the way down. Inhale, cobra. One breath, savor it. Exhale, release. Tuck your toes. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, down dog. Long breath in, right leg high. Exhale, step your right foot through. Right knee down. Inhale, crescent moon, no eagle arms. Exhale, standing forward fold. Launch and stand in your power. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise mountain, palms touch. Exhale, back bend, lift your chest. Breathe in. Exhale, forward fold. Long breath in, half lift, pull your navel in. Exhale, low lunge, right foot back. Right knee down. Inhale, crescent moon, radiate up. Exhale, left arm under eagle. Inhale, slow breath in, fill up. Exhale, high plank. Shift forward all the way down. Exhale, fold.
Inhale, mountain.
What are you now available to? Exhale, stand at attention. One still breath in from within. Full breath out. Inhale, chair pose. Squat down. Reach your arms up. And consider with a soft hand or even eyes closed, send all of your weight compassionately first into your heels. Keeping your weight accepted down your heels, spread your weight through your whole foot and take your glutes down a little bit more. Breathe in, wrap your arms in. Exhale. Big breath in, half lift. Exhale, high plank. Shift forward, breathe in. Exhale, high low plank. Knees down and modify, wrap your elbows straight back, sternum forward. Inhale, upward facing dog. Squeeze your shoulder blades to open up your chest. Soften your elbows. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, hug your heels up. Exhale, tabletop. Take your left hand slightly forward. Inhale, modified side plank. Take your right leg back. Reach your right arm up. Soft bend to your left elbow and suction cup the pathway to and from your heart. Your arm bone begins to soften. Top hip slightly forward. Hamstring curl your right heel. If it's accessible without force, grab for your foot. Into the big toe side to open up your shoulder. Open up your torso as you continue to slide your top hip forward. Breathe in. Exhale, tabletop. One cow, inhale. Exhale, cat. Push your upper back to the ceiling to broaden your upper back. Inhale, table. Exhale, modified side plank, slide your right hand slightly forward. Peel your left arm up. Right, left leg extends. Take your top hip forward and spiral your ribs up. Stay here as you plug into Mother Earth. Hamstring curl your heel, breathe well. If it's accessible, receive the inside arch of your foot. Draw your top hip forward and open up. What are you available to as you grow into foundation? Release, inhale. Exhale, table. Slide palms slightly forward, breathe in, cap. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, lift your right leg up. Exhale, low lunge, keep your hips high and step. Inhale, crescent lunge, let your arms again be an extension of your spine, lift up and breathe. If you feel like you're on shaky ground, look at your feet and separate your feet hip width. On solid ground, aim your front hip points together and up towards your ribs. Lift your sternum and your arms up, up, up. Take your breath in. Exhale, cactus arm twist. Soft bend your back knee. I know that helps me create the appropriate stability. And then continue to adjust your stride to equalize your weight. Feel your right shoulder back to turn on your obliques. Breathe in, exalted warrior. Take your left, right hand to your back or hamstring. Lift your left arm up. Aim your hips forward. And then open, spiral through your ribs and reach your left fingertips to the back right corner of where you're at. Breathe in, team. Exhale, low lunge twist. Hinge from your hips. High five the floor with your left hand. Spark your right arm up. Push down through your left hand. Reach up with your right. Round your back. Find a healthy stride. Firm up your back thigh and aim your front knee over your ankle to the point where your knee tracks over your mid toes. Turn on the muscles that lift the back of your hip. Reach your arms in opposition. Open through your chest. Inhale, start. Extend your right leg. Reach your arms up. Stretch through your shoulder blades. Toes out, heels in. Exhale, works. Take your hands. Your thighs breathe in. Exhale, side bend to side stretch. Left for now. Inhale, center. Exhale, side twist to the other side. One more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. stay here. Inhale, side plank, step your right foot back. Hug your inner shins. Push through your left hand and open up. Dial your top hips slightly forward. Take a breath in. Exhale, high to low plank or Akapana Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog.
Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in, lift your left leg up. Exhale, low lunge. Just turn it down a few notches. Thanks, Schmuckler.
Inhale, crescent lunge. Scoop your arms forward. Once your biceps meet your ears, rise up. Soften in. Feel your pelvis level. And continue to reach up and out. Everything above your pelvis, ascend it up. Nice. Compassionate breath in and out from your center. Breathe in. Exhale, vertical twist. Soft bend. Your back knee, and then lead with your chest. Allow there to be a little bit of effort in a lot of places as you distribute your effort from tuning in. Inhale, exalted warrior. Left hand to hip or back thigh. Aim your right arm up. As you direct your hip points, level, reach up. Take a breath in. Exhale, low lunge twist by the floor with your right hand. Twist open to the left. Spread through your wings to contract your upper back. Spin your back foot down. Inhale, warrior two, open up. Turn your back toes slightly in. Firm up your back thigh. As you dial your back hips slightly forward, open your torso to the side. Inhale, star. Extend your front leg. Reach up. Exhale, horse. Hands back to the thighs for a little bit more heat. Take your forearms down. Pull your front ribs in, breathe in, let them through your spine. Exhale, left shoulder down. Inhale, center. Exhale, the other side. Breathe in, notice what your foundation is doing. Inhale. Exhale, twist left shoulder down. Uplift the inside arches of your feet. Breathe in. Exhale, if you notice them collapsing. Hands to your heart. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior, just for a breath, reach up, push through your back thigh and foot, wrap your front sit bone down, exhale to low lunge, slide your right hand slightly forward, reach your left arm up, stay here, or the soft bend in your right elbow, step back, side plank, push down, take your top hip slightly forward, open your torso up at the same time, breathe in. Exhale, high to low plank or skip it. One leg for more balance and left glute activation. Inhale, lift up. Exhale. Check in, take inventory, breathe in. How do you feel? Home within. Stabilize, breath out. Let's flow as we unite. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, press it home. Exhale, low post arm twist. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, low lunge twist. Curve your heart forward. Inhale, warrior two. Ground your back. Heel open up. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, star. Open up. Exhale, warrior two. Get low. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, low lunge, plant your left palm, inhale, side plank, exhale, high to low plank, inhale, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog, inhale, left leg up, exhale, low lunge, inhale, crescent lunge, exhale, open twist, inhale, exalted warrior, attune attention to your breath, exhale, low lunge twist. Inhale, open up, warrior two. Exhale, extended side angle. Pick up, inhale, star. Exhale, horse, soften your jawline back. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, low lunge, find solid ground. Inhale, side plank. Exhale, high to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down. downward facing dog. Right away, breathe in, lift your right leg home. Ready, within, at home. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, twist, roll coaster arms. Inhale, exalted warrior. Let air flow out, low lunge twist. Inhale, unravel, untangle, warrior two. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, star. Exhale, horse. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, low lunge, left palm slightly forward. Inhale, side plank. Option, float your top leg. Exhale, high to low plank. Take air in, up dog. Push air out, down dog. Breathe in, flow your left leg up. Breathe out, low lunge. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, corkscrew twist. Inhale, exalt, reach. Push air out, low lunge twist. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale, extended side angle, carve your sit, your tailbone to your back heel. Inhale, star. Exhale, horse. You remember in the flow within. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Compassion from within. Inhale, reverse. It's a practice. Exhale, low lunge. Right palm slightly forward. Inhale. Side plank, option float. Your top leg. Exhale, high to low plank. Full stress breath in. Exhale, buoyant breath out, down dog. Let that on. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, bend your knees. Stretch your glutes. Exhale, forward fold. Step or float. Inhale, high half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain folds. Exhale, hands to your heart. Take your hands on top of your sternum. Hamstring curl your left heel. And take your right hand, extend it out to the right. As you flip your palm to face the right side wall, push. At the same time, suction cup your right arm to flatten your right shoulder back. Kick your left heel tighter. Good. Grab the inside of your left foot with your left hand. Place your right hand back on your breathing bone. Soft bend your right knee. Breathe in. Exhale, dance. Radiate your left shin as you climb your heart forward. Heart up. Gaze forward. Option. Extend your right hand. Pull your ribs in. Kick the back of your left foot into your left hand. Soften your standing knee. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend, left. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend. Lighten your load. Inhale, mountain from foundation up. Exhale, forward fold. Big breath in, half lift. Exhale, low lunge. Make sure it's your left foot. Stay way back, knee over ankle. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, bull post twist. Inhale, exalted. Exhale, low lunge, open twist. Stay here as you wrap your right hip back, or for a little bit more, outer thigh opening, breathe in. Exhale, horizon lunge, pivot on the back of your left pinky toe foot and reach up and add just a little pulse. It's up, up, exhale, reach up. As if you could touch the ceiling, lift your hips up, level your hip points towards each other, push through the pinky edge of your left foot. Four, three, low lunge in two, one. Breathe in, exhale, low lunge. Ground your back foot. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale, extended side angle. And I really didn't hold this in the flow, so come back to your roots. Equalize your weight, wrap your front sit bone underneath you, and direct your tailbone towards your back heel. You can stay here as you dial your top hip slightly forward. Get long on your side, corkscrew up. Reach your top hand forward and spin your pinky down. Stay right here with your toes tracking forward. Knee over mid toes, option forward block. Left shoulder on your back. Step your left toes in. And with the light from within, launch. Accelerate your presence. Parallel your left leg. Roll your top hip down. Corkscrew open. option, stay here with a buoyant bend in your standing knee or hamstring curl your left heel in. Receive the top of your foot. If acceptable, shift your hand grip to the big toe side. And then open your chest to activate your back. Slightly tuck your chin. Wherever your hand is, soften, soften your standing knee. Breathe in. Exhale, down. Exhale, warrior two, softly. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, low lunge and check in. Plant your left palm. Inhale, open up. Exhale, pull your arm in, hamstring curl, your top foot in, stay here, flip dog. Get the ball bound of your top foot to the floor behind you, and scoop your right hand forward. Move your pinky down and slightly tuck your chin. Open up if you're moving into bridge, take a breath in. Exhale, high to low plank, your downward facing dog. Breathe in, upper face, stop. Exhale, down. Breathe in, pull air in. Exhale, standing forward fold, top of your mat. Inhale, half lift. Tether attention to your breath. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, hands to heart. Hamstring curl. Your right heel to your glute. Take your left hand out. Abduct it horizontally. And push the imaginary wall. And as you push, at the same time, plug in. Hug in a little bit more before you grab. Just feel the back of your right thigh flex by bending your heels to your glute. Receive. Level your hip points. Left hand to heart. Breathe in. Exhale. Kick first as you press the top of your right foot into your hand. Breathe. Go past the knee into the dimension of being. And what are you learning from going within? Feel your whole body. Push and kick with equal and opposition. Make it sustainable if you fall. Observe your reaction. One more breath in. Exhale, stand at attention. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend to your right. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, willow left. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold, drive down. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, low lunge, step your right foot back, back to the flow, long stride, inhale, crescent lunge, exhale, vertical twist, cactus arms, inhale, exalted warrior, exhale, low lunge, twist, breathe down, stay here as you slide your right hand slightly forward, or breathe in, exhale, horizon lunge, curl on the pinky edge of your right toes, pivot your left toes to face the side, and pulse. Open up through your front to contract your back leg. Take one more breath and reach up. Exhale, low lunge. Ground your back heel from foundation. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale, extended side angle and hold. Aim your front hips slightly forward. Breathe long through your under left side body. And open your ribs up. Wide your front ribs in. Gaze down. To add balance challenge is only optional. Roll your top shoulder back. Shin your back foot forward. Take hands to the floor, a walk or a walk. Keeping your right shoulder blade back. Parallel your right foot. Dial your top hip slightly down and then lengthen your spine and open. Option arch and drasana shapasana, kick your top heel. Notice what your face is doing. That happens from doing, now being, feel your heart beat. The offering of your breath, like a promise of stability, a prayer. Wherever you are, breathe into it. Release gently, and if you fall out, breathe with the reaction, all the feels. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, low lunge. Right hand slightly forward, inhale, open up side plank and breathe well. Option lat pull. Hamstring curl. If it serves you, reach your top arm forward as you move into wild thing. Drive down and open up again like you're moving into bridge pose. Zipper your front hip points towards your ribs to create equanimity in your lower spine. Slightly tuck your chin, breathe in. Exhale, high to low plank. be your refuge. Exhale, bank on me. Breathe and look forward. Exhale, step, look. All right, this is where you'll need your block or your book. And you really don't even need that, so if you don't have those things, it's okay. If you do, place it to the top, right corner, the very top. And then take inventory. You extend your right leg and take the pinky edge of your right foot. So your block should be horizontal at the top of your mat. Take your heel to the edge and then place the pinky toe off so the entire edge is on the block. Make sure your knee is aligned with your mid toes. Bend your left knee and slowly lower down to your back bone. Pull your hip points together. Roll by your arms. Firm the pinky edge of your foot into the block. Stay here and just push down. Or with love and light, no expectation, lift your hips up and push down. If you want a little bit more sensation and you have no knee sensitivity, drive the pinky edge of your foot down and hover your left foot. Four, three, lower, and two, one, lower down. Continue to draw your hip points in together. Switch it out. Actually, take your right foot over your left thigh. Place your hands behind your ears. Only twist is twist right and center, right and center. Exhale, inhale, exhale, just four more. As you lift your left armpit to your right knee, feel your front body. Two, last one. Eagle on one, wrap your right leg up and over. Wrap your right hand or big hug is crunch and open, crunch and open. Exhale, track your thoughts to your breath and your breath to your thoughts. Bring your attention back home. Final four, unravel in three, take air out in two, and then one, unravel, pull in, inhale. Exhale, switch, shimmy your block, use your little feet to bring it over to the other side. Extend and shimmy so you can take from the edge of your outer heel all the way down. Extend through your left leg. Bend your right knee. Pull your hip points in. Robot your arms. Stay here just pushing down or lift your hips. Re-level your hips. Stay strong here. For a little bit more intensity, hover your right knee. For four, breathe. For three, last two, oblique twist. On one, oblique twist. Lower your pelvis. Your left ankle over your right knee is twist left and center, left and center. Exhale. In the full breadth of movement, how do you find connectivity? How do you find presence? Four, three, last two, eagle it up. On one, eagle, wrap. For me, this side's a little inaccessible, so I squeeze and I visualize. Take your left arm under, crunch. Exhale, draw your jawline back to soften the back of your neck. Pull your elbow to your knee to flex your front core line. Final four, three, last two, knees to chest. One, knees to chest, grab the back of your knees. Rock right up, cross your ankles, plant your hands. Step back, high plank, lower down, forearm plank. Breathe wholeheartedly and separate your palms. Drag your elbows back towards your toes, toes towards your elbows. Breathe in, aim your tailbone towards your heels. Exhale, sphinx. Lower your pelvis, latch the tops of your feet down and broaden through your shoulder blades, jawline back. Stay here and just breathe into the openness of your front line as you contract your shoulder blades together. Or just twice. Flowing sphinx, breathe in, lift your hips, your thighs, and now your knees. And gently exhale, release, breathe in, release. Take your knees, your thighs, and your hips. Breathe in, rise. Breathe out, release. Lower down and take your left shoulder to a goal post and take your left shoulder slightly ahead of your right. Right hand under your right shoulder, left ear to mat. Iron cross and take your right leg and open up your right torso. Bend your right foot in scorpion and round. Stay here, extend through your bottom left leg or grab four. your right foot and work your grip to the big toe side. Soften your face. If this is too much, you can release the bind or bend your bottom knee. One more easeful breath. Without slingshotting, release. Other side, take your right hand to a 90, right arm to a 90 degree. Slide your elbow forward, right ear to mat. Roll onto your side, scorpion hamstring curl your left foot. Stay here, grab for your foot. Roll your hand to the big toe side. Without slingshotting, unravel. Come bring your heart to the foundation of your mat. Zipper up your belly, inhale, tabletop. Exhale, down dog. Close your eyes. Accelerate your presence. Breathe in, bank on your foundation. Full breath out. Open your eyes, anchor your breath in. Lift your right leg up. Exhale, low lunge on solid ground. Back knee down and ears on, take your hands, walk them back and then shimmy. Walk your right heel back until you continue to walk all the way back. Tense your fingertips. Right here, this might be spicy enough. Or for a little bit more spice, lift your left hip, pelvis away from your left heel. Soften your shoulder heads. Breathe into all of the feeling, the sensation you might feel in your left hip flexor and left quad. Slowly walk your chin to neutral. Pull your navel in. Woo, that's spicy. Walk back. Inhale, three leg down dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, amplify your left leg up. Exhale, low lunge. Lower your right knee and then shimmy crawl. Left foot and hands come to your fingertips. Again, often days this is enough. If you want just a little bit more sensation, roll your shoulder heads back and visualize drawing your right glute pelvis away from your left heel. When things get challenging, use your presence as a GPS. Breathe in. Exhale, slowly lower. Woo! Climb into three-leg down dog. Inhale. Exhale, down dog. This is where the fun begins. Lower down to your knee. Home practice reminds us all to find new modes of being, new ways of doing things, to switch things up. So right now, take your strap, your yoga strap, your bath towel, or your yoga towel, and stand up and actually do this. You gotta roll it up. Yes, I make sure this will make sense. Now, all of this is optional. Once you have it rolled up, come to the top of your mat, and like a jump rope, take it behind you. Lasso the top of your left foot, so bend your left foot, and then find where it kisses the towel strap, or wherever you have is hammock across the top of your foot. Pull your elbows in, and then point your elbows forward and all the way up. Why I'm liking a towel, it acts like more like a hammock. Let's see if I can stand upright and challenge. Rooting foundation, pull your front ribs in, breathe in with your toes directed forward. Breathe out, soften your standing knee, and as you kick, launch into presence. It's less about the range of the shape you take and more of your being in the shape you take. Slowly release. Keep a grip on your towel, your strap, whatever you have, and feel how unique and different this is. It's like we're MacGyver, right? Bend your knee and take your right foot this time. And if you need to do a good relaxo, I might need to tighten mine up. Just do that. It's awkwardly wonderful. And then take the top of your right foot. We just did that side. Take the top of your foot. Thank you. And then point your elbows in. I get so nervous. Point your elbows forward, 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 and then drag them up. Root through your left foot. Hug your front ribs in, and as you trust the foundation of your leg, kick. Engine your right shin back. Heart open, gaze forward. Forward facing fear with love. Breathe in. Over the wonder of all the new things we can do at this time. Exhale, forward fold, then dive into the darkness and allow yourself to acknowledge the sensitivity of this time. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, tabletop. From here, stand up and take your strap, and same thing, you're gonna jump rope it back. Take the top of your right foot. I'm not joking, yes. Take the top of your left foot to your left foot. Wrap your elbows in and enjoy your elbows. Make sure your elbows don't come out to the side, forward, forward, forward. Strap or towel to your left hand. Modified side plank, so take your right hand slightly forward and move in a modified side plank. From here, wrap your left elbow forward to the front of the room. And then as you undulate your elbow by your ear, open up. Kick your left heel into your seat. Wrap your top hip slightly forward and lean, open your heart. Team, keep breathing here. Or to add more intensity, crawl out. And step back into a plank variation. Pivot on the knife edge of your right foot. Push down, hamstring curl. Draw your elbow forward, forward, forward. And then open up, Kapindalasana, side plank variation. Whatever you feel, steep and bean. Take one more breath in, push your left foot into your towel. Slowly release without slingshotting. Tabletop. Come to a sit and roll out your wrist. Relinquish any doubt. Again, allow your breath, your presence to be an offering to all beings everywhere, starting with you. Let's play MacGyver other side. So MacGyver your towel. I like to give it a good roll up. Yes. That's so satisfying. It up, jump rope it back, last to the top of your, I wish I could see your comments, I have no idea what you're saying, but this is fun, last to the top of your right foot this time, elbows in, elbows forward, 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 receive the towel just in your right elbow, and again, feel the openness here, pull your front ribs in, climb yourself into modified side plank, fully shimole, push down, as we hamstring curl, top hip slightly forward, your front hip points together and press the top of your right foot into your toe. Team, keep staying here if you want to move to full side plank. And of course, if you can grab hand to foot, party on. Hamstring curl, elbow forward, 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 and then open up side plank, Kapindalasana. And then savor as you dial your top hip forward, back bend open. Take a breath in. Gently release without slingshotting. Come to tabletop. Sit your hips to your lovely heels and roll down. When we're out of our comfort zone, we have a choice to change. How are you making that choice at this time? Inhale, tabletop, hands slightly forward. Down. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale half pigeon. Woo! Slant your front shin. And for today's variation, if you have space, you can take that space in your right hip, take a book or a block. Again, for today, take your hips and spread them slightly to the left. Not your hips, rather, your torso to the left corner of your mat. Hamstring curl your left heel to your butt. You can just stay here as you walk your hands back, or if it's accessible, grab for your foot. Wrap your hand to the big toe sack, and then lift your sternum. Breathe. Wherever you are, level your hip points, and then take that variation that serves you best. Heather, I'm so strong and tight from your class. It feels so good. Thank you. Slingshotting, release. Plant your palms. Inhale, three-leg down dog. Shake. torso to the right corner as you level and pull your hip points in. Take your back heel without sinking like I just was, right? Pull your back heel in if it's accessible, and then walk back. Breathe in. Find your front ribs in. Keep breathing well.
Lower down.
With your toes aiming forward, arms by your side, level your hip points, inhale, bridge. Amplify your hips, firm up your thighs, and distribute your weight wildly through your feet, base of big toe, pinky toe. Robot your arms. Shimmy your right and your left shoulder down. Permission to stay here, you can take supportive, or if you want to move in from bridge, one set of wheel extrasana. Hand press the ceiling and press, press, press. Flip your palms to face up. Bend your elbows and place your palms by your ears. And again, the external rotation of the hand placement will be different for each and every one of us. But feel your elbows point straight up, and without lifting, shoulder press the floor. Lightly press on your head without any weight. With your elbows wrapping in, breathe in, wheel Ustrasana. Tuck your chin slightly to be along the nape of your neck. Pull your front hip points towards your ribs and breathe well. Breathe in. Exhale, descent. Allow your heart to lead in the base of your foundation, your tailbone to follow.
Take your locker book and climb on it. Five breaths.
water, unclink from future thinking, release your toes, and then roll all the way down to your back body. Goalpost your arms, aim your knees over your hips, breathe in, shimmy hips to your right, knees left, anchor the wing of your right, shoulder down. You have permission, you're more than welcome to stay here longer or breathe in, bring your knees back to center, knees over hip line. Exhale, shift knees over to the right. Anchor your right shoulder blade this time. Your left shoulder blade down at this time. Accept and breathe your whole back body into the love raft of your mat. Attune to your breath and rest your awareness in on your breath. Visualize your breath. Every breath you take is a blessing from the heart, from your heart. Cyclical nature of your breath, the birth of your inhale, the transition into your exhale, and the letting go-ness of your exhalation. As you breathe on your back body, from your front to your side and your back heart walls, draw a line vertically from the top of your sternum, breathing bone, all the way down to your mid navel. So draw a line vertically down. And now just place your whole attention, your whole awareness just on the right side, the right half of your torso. Breathe in and feel your right lung inflates. And with your imagination, feel your right lung deflate. Inspiration, inspire air into your right lung,
your breath and your heart, just notice the whole space of your right torso, from your right chest, your right obliques and abdominals, down to your lower abdominals and hips. What are you present to? Now, not too quickly, but shift. Find that imaginary line from your sternum all the way down through your navel, and direct your attention now just to the left of your torso. Breathe into your left side neck, collarbone, abdominals all the way down to your lower abs and hips, front hip line. And what do you feel? How does it feel any different than the right side of your torso? If you get distracted, no judgment, just come right back to your breath. Continue to draw your attention back to that vertical line from your breathing bone, your sternum, all the way down through your navel. And draw another line that draws horizontal and cuts your torso in half. So from your right oblique, and it slices across all the way to your left side body. Visualizing the vertical line down your center and the horizontal cutting you in half. Your attention to the top right quadrant of your torso. Breathe in to the right side of your sternum, your chest, your right armpit, and just feel what you feel. Does energy feel fluid? Does it feel constricted? Tune into your senses when you breathe here. Do you see any sights of color? Quadrant, bring your attention to your lower right quadrant. So below that horizontal line, just the right side. Your right side obliques, your right abdominals. Feel the right side of your diaphragm, your breathing muscles, the lower part of it. What do you feel? Your attention to your lower left quadrant. Visualize that box, the horizontal line, everything below it. Feel your lower abdominals, your lower left hip flexors, all the way up to your left obliques, lower left diaphragm, breathing diaphragm. Focus gently, very gently, to the upper right quadrant of your torso, upper left quadrant. And as you breathe into your left upper quadrant, feel where your heart is a little bit more embodied here. So breathe into your whole heart, your heartbeat, your left lung. Connective tissue that connects your left chest to your left arm. Zoom your attention out to all four quadrants. What quadrant did you feel more connected to? What quadrant did you feel more sensation from? Perhaps one quadrant brought a little bit more feeling. That to everything, there's a beginning, there's a transition, there's a completion, and then an inspiration to a new beginning. You're welcome to stay on your back or sweetly extend your arms up and overhead. Oh, it's a Thursday, almost.
almost late afternoon stretch. Exhale, roll to your right side body. With a soft gaze or eyes closed, press your strong body up to a seated position. How we started, weave your fingers together and place your fingers on your breathing bone. Draw your jawline back. Just marinate as we go within. Dark, as we assimilate and digest the circumstances of our life, remember the wholeness of your presence and choose the things that accelerate your presence. Rooted in being, extend your life. Extend your being. And in this prayer, this promise, on our inhale, may all beings be centered, calm, healed. And on our exhale, may all beings support each other and the earth. Draw your palms together to touch, chin to chest. Namaste. Lift your chin. And that's the marks the end of a class. We still have a couple minutes before the 75-minute marker. So if you have a question about a pose, the silly towel wrap, the book, a block, anything, just please chime in. Do you feel like your front body is more open and your back body is more strong? What are you available to right now, and how does it feel like to be home within right now compared to the beginning of class? Wonderful to flow with you. Tomorrow, or rather tonight, my good friend Samson is teaching bodyweight yoga sculpt. You do not want to miss a Samson bodyweight sculpt. You will laugh, probably cry, because it will be hard, but it will be good tears, purposeful tears, intentional tears. Chris, thank you. Thank you, flow practice, and thank you, Chris. So come join Samson. It's 6 p.m. Mountain Time, 5 p.m. Pacific. And then tomorrow the lineup is amazing. Emily, do you know who teaches tomorrow? I know Anthony does, I know Samson does, and I forget who the last teacher is. Hello, hello. Thank you, everyone. I love you, Neil. I had so much fun. I feel grounded too. I feel really, really peaceful right now. Yes, opening the front line can bring emotion. I know I'm experiencing it right now. Hi Liz, hi John. Nina, allow those feelings to flow. Spend some time outside in sun, drink some water, some time in journaling, processing. Allie, Emily, Anthony, Shervin, and you. I love it. So Anthony in the morning with Sculpt, Shervin with C2, and Shervin has been helping behind the scenes with all the technology. Please come experience his C2. He is amazing. And then finishing up today, Shervin is at 1 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. That is correct. At noon Pacific and 1 Mountain. Carrie, I miss you. Sending you so much love. Love you. As we wrap up into the final minute of our 75 minutes, allow yourself to dig in today, this afternoon, journal, Epsom salt bath, whatever helps clear the energy, some of the kriyas that Heather keeps teaching us, the tapping, all of the things. Awesome. Namaste, friends. I'll see you later.